Well, he's been at the helm of Cincinnati's police department for more than a decade.
Tonight marks the beginning of Tom Streicher's final week as police chief. And he's sent down for a candid interview with News 5's Amy Wagner.
Well, Chief Tom Streicher covered it all, from a possible police merger to the riots to what he'll be doing when he wakes up next Monday morning.
And yeah, you kind of wonder, is this place able to function without me?
After 40 years in a Cincinnati police uniform, Cincinnati's top cop will step down Friday.
Well, this has been my whole life, or part of my entire life, and what am I going to do without it?
His tenure, not without controversy. Streicher was at the helm during the riots that rocked the streets of Cincinnati nearly a decade ago. 2 months before they began, he recalls a meeting in his office, his words of warning to a colleague.
And I've just shared with you my thoughts that I fear a riot in the next couple of months. And I said, you basically had to, you fell out of the chair onto the floor.
But Streicher believes the riots brought the city to a new place.
For us, clearly that was the catalyst that I think changed forever the future of what Cincinnati's going to be.
A future that is still unclear.
I don't think there's any doubt that this region has to consider a metropolitan form of government.
But for now, talks of a police merger have taken a back burner, as the search for Streicher's replacement is now front and center, while he reflects back on perhaps his biggest regret.
The disappointment is I feel like I have so much more wisdom now that I'm retiring than I had when I started.
And what's next? Well, Streicher isn't quite sure, although he mentions consulting, fishing, and writing a book as possibilities. Until his replacement is hired, the five assistant police chiefs will rotate weekly as the acting chief of police. Jack and Cherie.